Hello children, good morning. How are you all? Hope you are all fine, good and healthy at home, isn't it children? Yes, good. Welcome to our English class. Children, I hope you might have all practiced the sounds which we learned in previous class, isn't it children? Have you all practiced? Yes, come, let's recall the sounds which we learned in previous class once, okay? Yes, come. So what letter is this? A. 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 A, A. B, B. B, B. C, K. C, K. D, D. D, D. E, F. E, F. F, F. F, F. G, G. G, G. H, H. H, H. Okay, children, have you all practiced all these 8 sounds? Yes, very good. Today we are going to see the sounds of next 3 letters. Okay, shall we start? Yes, what's the next letter after H? Good. I. What is it? I. This is capital I and this one is small I. Okay, the sound produced by I is E. The sound produced by I is E. Okay, shall we see the examples? Yes, what is it? It is an ink bottle. Okay, ink. What is it? It is ink. I N K. Ink. The starting letter is I and the sound produced by I is E. E. Ink. I N K. Ink. Okay. Yes. Then what is this? Yes, this is an insect. What is this? An insect. Okay. I N S E C T. Insect. Okay. The starting letter is I and the sound produced is E. E. Insect. I N S E C T. Insect. Okay. Yes. Then what is this? Yeah, it looks like a house, isn't it? Yes, it is also a house. The name of the house is igloo. Why it is called igloo means because the house is made of ice. The house made of ice, so it is called igloo. Okay, so the spelling is I G L O O. Igloo. The starting letter is I. The sound produced is E. E. Igloo. E. Igloo. Okay. Yes. Then what is this? Yes, it resembles like lizard, isn't it? Yes. So this belong to the lizard family. Okay. The name of this lizard is iguana. What is it? Iguana. It is little bit bigger than lizard. Okay. Yes. I G U A N A. Iguana. I is the starting letter and the sound produced is E. E. Iguana. Okay, children. Yes. So the sound produced by I is E. E. Ink. E. Insect. E. Igloo. E. Iguana. Okay, children. Yes. Shall we pass on to the next sound? Yes. What's the next letter? J. This is capital J and this one is small J, isn't it? Yes. The sound produced by J is J. The sound produced by J is J. 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 Okay. So what is this? Yes, this resembles like dog, isn't it? Yes. So this belongs to dog family, but its name is jackal. What is it? It is jackal. The starting letter is J and the sound produced by J is J. J. Jackal. J. Jackal. Okay. Yes, spelling is J A C K A L. Jackal. J A C K A L. Jackal. J. Jackal. The sound produced is J. J. Jackal. Okay. Yes. What is this? Yes, this is nothing but jug. Jug. Okay. So the spelling is J U G. Jug. The starting letter is J. The sound produced is J. J. Jug. J. Jug. Okay, children. Yes. The next one is, what is this? Yes, this jellyfish. What is this? Jellyfish. Okay. The starting letter is J. The sound produced is J. J. Jellyfish. J. Jellyfish. Okay. spelling as J-E-L-L-Y-F-I-S-H. Jellyfish. Okay. Yes. This one is jar. What is this? Jar. The spelling is J-A-R. Jar. The starting letter is J. The sound produced is J. J. Sound produced is J. J. Jar. J. Jar. Okay, children. Can you able to follow? Yes. So, J is a letter produces a sound J. J. Jackal. J. Jack. J. Jellyfish. J. Jar. Okay. Yes. What's the next letter? Yes. Good. K. This is capital K and this one is small k. Isn't it? Yes. The sound produced by K is K. The sound produced by K is K. 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 So, nothing but the letter C also produces the same sound. Isn't it? Yes. So, here the letter K also produces the sound K. Okay. Yes. What is it? Yes. This kitten. Kitten is nothing but it is an emblem of cat. Kitten is the emblem of cat. Isn't it, children? Yes. So, the spelling is K-I-T-T-E-N. Kitten. The starting letter is K and the sound produced is K. K. Kitten. Isn't it? Yes. The next one is key. What is this? Key. K-E-Y. Key. The starting letter is K. Sound produced is K. K. Key. K. Key. K-E-Y. Key. Okay. Yes. And what is this? Yes. Very good. This is kangaroo. What is this? This is kangaroo. Spelling is K-A-N-G-A-R-O-O. Kangaroo. It should be pronounced as kangaroo. Okay. Yes. The starting letter is K and the sound produced is K. K. Kangaroo. K. Kangaroo. Okay. Then what is this? Yes. This is kite. What is this? Kite. The spelling for kite is K. I-T-E. Kite. The starting letter is K. The sound produces K. K. Kite. Okay, children? Yes. So, the letter K produces the sound K. K. Kitten. K. Key. K. Kangaroo. K. Kite. Okay. Yes. Good. Today we learned the sounds of three letters. Isn't it? Yes. Practice these three letters. Okay. Yes, thank you. We will meet in next class.